Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to look at two of the brand new styles from Gabor from the 2023 designer series. Now this is Glamorize Always in Fiery Copper GF3129. We're also going to unbox Best in Class in Shaded Sangria GF132SS. Both of these wigs are from Wig Studio One. One was sent to me for review and one I purchased with my own funds. So let's get started. Now, both of these styles are made from true to life heat friendly fibers. I just want you to know that. So let's talk about Glamorize Always first. One of my favorite colors, fiery copper. Now, you know, Raquel Welch has the fiery copper. Now Gabor has brought that over into the Gabor line. And again, this is their 2023 designer series. And I love the true to life heat friendly fibers. I always have. I think they're beautiful. They're not shiny. They are so realistic. This is a sophisticated bob. As you can see, it has this longer face framing layers. And then it has this eyelash bang that you can sweep off to the side. Now this fits me very large. I have a 21¼-inch head circumference and I have to take this in very, very large. This has a mono top. I'm gonna show it to you. There is some permatease at the crown here. I want you to see that. I'm gonna show you all about that. Not a lot of permatease to me. Now, let's talk about permatease. That is all relative, right? Some people love it. I happen to really enjoy permatease. So what might feel like a lot to me might feel like a huge amount to you. What might feel like just a little to me might feel like a huge amount to you. So it just depends. You know, it's very hard as reviewers to tell you exactly how much permatease is in a wig. It's almost impossible. We all have different views on it. We all see it differently, feel it differently, so I'm doing the best I can to let you know. But there is some in the crown of this, and it gives it this shape, which I think is what is the good thing about permatease. You get, I feel it here around the crown, giving it this shape, and that's what's needed in this style, in my opinion. But look at this beautiful silhouette on this wig. Has a little longer nape, so if you have hair that grows down on your neck, this will cover that. And I think that is a really good point about this wig. A lot of people want to wear shorter wigs, but they have hair that grows on their neck a little bit further down, and they can't wear really, really short napes. This one covers it a little better. Let me show you that again. I think that is a great attention to detail. Let's talk about these specs. Like I said, it has this eyelash bang of 7. The crown is also 7 on this one. The nape, as we just were talking about, is 3¼. So it's a 3¼-inch nape. The sides are 7½. And then the back is 6½. So you do get this graduated longer front with 7 inches. And the 6½ in the back. And the 3¼-inch nape. So nice specs. Now fiery copper, I'm going to show you this in outdoor lighting and indoor lighting. And let me just caution you, whenever you are watching wig reviewers, make sure they're showing you the color in outdoor lighting. These lights do tend to distort the color. We can't help that. In order to film these videos, we have to have lighting. And so that does not always give you a true representation of these colors. But make sure your reviewer, your favorite reviewer, is showing it to you in outdoor lighting and indoor lighting. But fiery copper, how beautiful is this? It's a medium auburn. And then it has these ginger blonde highlights. Wow, I just think this is one of the most beautiful colors. Look how pretty the top of this. I want you to see this lace front. It is an extended lace front. It runs all the way here. And just so you can get a look at that, there's my bio hair there and there. And yes, my bio hair is purple right now. Y'all know I love to wear my bio hair short and spiky. I color it different colors. I have fun with it. That's just my way. You know, I think we all should just do whatever makes us feel good. So I just want to, you can see my purple bio hair right there. You would never be able to see that when I'm wearing this wig, as you can see. It covers perfectly. It has nice coverage, but again, this does run large. Let's look at the inside of this cap. Okay, now let's talk about the inside of the cap. Like I said, this has a monotop, but there is permatease running around here. You can see there, that is permatease there. Extended lace front, closed ear tabs with stays, it's open wefted, it has a non-extended felt nape. There is still stretch here, and like I said, this ran large on me, so I want you to know I do believe this will fit a larger size easily. And here's another look at the beautiful, beautiful color, fiery copper. Okay, now let's unbox Best in Class, and I have it in SS Sangria. Again, this is GF 132 SS. Make sure I tell you that correctly. All right, I've been really excited to show you this Sangria. I don't know if I've ever reviewed Sangria, so I wanted to. I was excited. I paid for this. I bought this with my own funds, and I really wanted to not only see the color, but review it for you. Wow, it is gorgeous, too. Beautiful. Okay, let's see. Best in Class. Yes. You know, again, true to life, heat-friendly fibers. Just want to make sure we're all on the same page with that. Wow, this color is gorgeous. Beautiful, beautiful. It has a darker root. I can tell this is a layered bob. Let's look at the inside of the cap while we're here. All right, now, this has this new type of mono part. Do you see how this goes up and around? So that is nice. That's giving you a really nice look at the crown, a really natural look there. Very nice. I like that. Extended lace front. There's going to be some permatease. I can feel it right here. And then it goes into this mono part that wraps all the way around. Really nice. Okay, let's try it on. Okay, I'm going to give it a little shake. And oh, this color is so pretty. I love it. Okay, this one does not fit me as large. This is a good fit. Now see, that shows you between styles there is difference with the fit. So just want to let you know that. Again, this is a layered bob. Fits me fine. I would not have to do any adjustment. Again, 21¼-inch head circumference. Wow, this color is dynamic and gorgeous. I love it. Now, permatease, yes, I told you there was some. I feel it through here. Yep, it's all around the crown here. It's giving you this profile, this look. I'm just going to take that zigzag part out just a little for a second. I want to see how this looks. Oh, look, I just can't get over this color, how pretty this color is. Yeah. Has a tight fit to the nape. Now this has a 5½-inch fringe. Now, and also just from looking at this, I can tell you there are some short pieces in this fringe. Do you see this? There's some short pieces here that are definitely not 5½ inches. So they call this a 5½-inch fringe. However, there are some shorter pieces in there as well. The crown, 5½ inches. It has a short 2½-inch nape, and the sides of this one are 4. So 4 down to 5½ with a 2½-inch nape. Wow, what a cute little style. I like it. Yeah, I'm just feeling this permatease through here. Just want to let you know it definitely is here. See if we can see this lace front. Again, extended lace front, beautiful, always well done, always well done. I'm gonna put a little water on mine. You know, that's just seen me do that a million times, right? I just want to separate my fibers. I would probably, you could just run any kind of texturizing spray through here and piece this out if you would like. That's just my way. I like it like that. I like just to mess it up. Y'all know I don't like to wear my wigs very fixed. I like to loosen their fibers, give them some movement, bring them alive that way. Okay, let's talk about SS Sangria GF132SS Dark Auburn, yes indeed. And it's been blended with some burgundy and it has these darker roots. Wow, the burgundy makes this pop. It is beautiful. It is so dimensional. It is not flat. I just love this. Now, this is not heavily highlighted in any way, so that doesn't take away from the auburn or anything like that. It is just blended very well with the auburn and the burgundy. Wow. Just really, really pretty. I think Gabor hit a home run with this new series. They have some longer styles, some mid-length, and some short. So there really is something for everyone, in my opinion. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this look at these two new styles from Gabor. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me some messages below. Have you tried either one of these? Are you going to? Let me know. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time.